Hey guys, so for today's video, I'm getting ready for my date night with Arnold, and you guys are going to be getting ready with me. So I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I filmed it. So all right, let's get started. I'm starting off with my eyes. I'm using the Lancôme Drama Liquid Pencil in Parisian Night. I'm using this as the base to really intensify the look and to give vibrant pigmentation to the eyeshadows that I'll be applying on top of it. Another cool thing about these liquid pencils is that they are super blendable, but they do not budge once it's dry, which means they will not smudge. They literally last for 24 hours with no fading, which is absolutely perfect for a night out look because that's exactly what you want. Next, I'm using this shimmery deep blue eyeshadow and applying this all over my eyelids to really intensify the look. I'm also going to take it upwards all the way up to my crease. Don't be afraid to pack this one on. It's okay if it looks crazy right now. We will blend everything out later. Next, I'm taking this shimmery brown eyeshadow and applying that all over my crease. This will help soften up the look and get rid of harsh lines. I'm really taking my time with this one to make sure that everything is blended out nicely. I know it's looking a little weird right now, but don't judge it yet. Don't do it. It'll turn out beautifully at the end. Alright, so next I'm taking this dark brown eyeshadow and applying that to my crease, and this will help add dimension to the look and create that smoky look effect. Okay, so we are done with the eyes for now. Next, I'm taking my Hourglass face primer and applying this all over my face to prep for the foundation. This will also help mattify my face and help my foundation to last all day. And next, I'm taking my foundation and applying this all over my face with my Beauty Blender.
I'm okay.
So next is concealer. I'm taking this and applying it underneath my eyes to get rid of any dark circles and to help brighten up my face. And after that, I'm taking my powder brush that Junior chewed up and using that to powder my face to lock in my foundation and concealer. Alright, so now back to the eyes. Again, I'm using my Parisian Night liquid pencil to really intensify that deep blue shade underneath my waterline. And after that, I'm taking another Lancôme Drama liquid pencil. This one is in Noir Intense. This will really deepen the eye look, and I'm just applying that straight to my waterline. I'm working with Lancôme to let you guys know that these Drama liquid pencils are available exclusively at Sephora in-store and online. So if any of you guys are interested, I will link it down in the description box. Next, it's time to contour. I'm going to apply this to my cheeks, jawline, and my hairline to bring back color to my face and to give my face more dimension. Alright, so now it's time for the brows. Not really doing anything special for this one. I'm just lightly going to fill in the sparse area. I don't want it to look too crazy because I want the eyes to be the main focus of this look. Next are my lashes. I'm taking my Demi Wispy Lashes and just applying that to my eyes to give the look a more flirty vibe. Next, we are on to the wings. I'm using my Line Stiletto liner to create the perfect cat eye look. And after that, I'm applying a few coats of mascara to really make the lashes pop. And now I'm taking this light pink blush and just lightly applying that to the apples of my cheeks. And after that, I'm taking my Charlotte Tilbury highlighter and applying that to my cheekbones to give me that really nice glow. So last but definitely not least, I'm taking this beautiful pinkish nude liquid lipstick from ColourPop to finish off the entire makeup look, and now we are finished! That's officially it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I love you, have an amazing day, and I'll see you in my next video.